Depard met up with them on neutral territory to discuss battle plans and for this performance of a track from the new album.
Goodbye, even as I watch you leave, this isn't goodbye. I swear I won't cry, even as tears fill my eyes. I swear I won't cry. Any other girl,
why did you perform? Tell us what makes it.
Well, to give people like just another little taste of the album, if you know what I mean. Mm-hmm. So we're just teasing everybody. Girl, you gotta let me know
so I can get over you. What makes her so right?
This album is quality. I know. You know, it's a very good album.
Quality, mate.
I think it's not like Totally Ballads and no up-tempos, do you know what I mean? The up-tempos on this album are very, very good. They're a lot better than the first album.
When do you decide she is the dream that you seek?
Up till now, like you say, the up-tempo singles on the first album weren't
good enough.
But do you avoid them because you don't like dancing?
If you want to see someone dancing, you buy other bands, you know, that's... We do something different to everyone else, so we're not going to try and like anyone else by doing up-tempos and dancing on stage and wearing colourful clothes. You know, it's like you wouldn't ask a rock band to do a pop ballad.
Tell me what makes a man, won't it give you all his heart? Smile when you're around, and cry when you're apart.
Now, the album's coming out head-to-head with the Spice Girls album, isn't it? It's going to be Battle of Pop Titans. Why have you decided to do that?
We actually didn't decide to do it against the Spice Girls. We released our album. We were going to release our album on the 6th of November.
Regardless,
we had that, like, about 4 months ago. We were planning to release on the first week of November. And then we found out the Spice Girls were releasing against us, and maybe they were expecting us to move.
We know what's going to happen with this. The media are going to blow it up, and it's going to be like, oh, Westlife versus Spice Girls. It's not. Just both of us are releasing their album. If they get number one, they get number one. If we get number one, we're going to celebrate.